Up here in Alaska, the land of the midnight sun, the toughest race that's ever been held, the Iron Dog is run. On what some call a snowmobile, snow machine or sled, and they who run the Iron Dog are the toughest dogs ever bred. Can you hear them coming? The Iron Dog. They leave Big Lake in teams of two. Together they'll safely go. Their throttles are wide open as they rarely touch the snow. Out to the soothing pass, Shell Lake, gotta make it over the pass. Stopping only when the dog needs fed, either food, oil, or gas. Well, can you hear them coming? The Iron Dogs. You can feel their heartbeat when their transponders ping. Watching online makes you part of the race just like you. We're riding the real thing. Layovers are taken along the way, but someone's always pushing the pace. When to rest and when to run is the strategic part of the race. Breakdowns take the weak ones out, they'll race another day. You've got to run 100 miles an hour without ever losing your way. Oh, can you hear them coming? The Iron Dogs. You can see them coming from far, far away. Their little bright lights looking for the trail. The lead dogs, they lead the way. They leave McGrath headed for the coast. Galena's a welcome sight. Check the weather on up the trail. Is this where they stay tonight? On to Unalakleet along the coast to the needed stop and no. For 36 hours they rest and heal. They treat the place like home. I wanna finish the Iron Dog. I gotta finish the Iron Dog. Toughest race that's ever been held, that's what all have said. I wanna finish the Iron Dog, just to finish the Iron Dog. Would prove to all that I am one of the toughest dogs ever bred. They're getting ready to leave the Iron Dog. Back down the coast, headed for the Yukon River, running is the last test. Cause the ones who get to tan and off first get to leave before all the rest. Then off they go toward the finish line, only minutes apart they leave. It's the last chance they have to win the dog, a little luck is all they need. When they round that last bend, and Fairbanks is in sight, the doggers can finally smile and breathe and yell with all their might. I finished the Iron Dog. Yes, I finished the Iron Dog. The toughest race that's ever been held, that's what all have said. I finished the Iron Dog. Yes, I finished the Iron Dog. I've proven to all that I am one of the toughest dogs ever bred. Yes, I've proven to all that I am one of the toughest dogs ever bred. The Iron Dog.